All right, we're rolling.
This is called Cliff Rapids. Back paddle a little bit. That's good. Good. All right, back paddle harder. Back paddle. Back paddle. Yep. Harder. That's it. All right, we're just gonna spin around. Keep back paddling. Okay, forward paddle. Forward paddle. That's it. Okay, I think we're good. Now we'll spin it around again. Just trying to ferry over, but it didn't quite work. I'll go back up, I think, to the eddy here. Let's go back up to the top there, and we'll try doing a ferry or something. That's a cliff. Yeah, that was pretty good. So we went really slow, went over everything, but there was no issue. No splashes came in. Yeah, I know. We'll enter the flow and we'll do a turn. So we basically tilt down river once we get into the flow here. There we go. Perfect. Yeah, it's a good eddy. Paddle forward. We just go right into the flow and then we tilt down river. That's it. Perfect. Is that good, Heather?
Yeah, it's fine. Whatever, Gary. That's your birthday.
Okay, it's good, she says. As long as you're having fun, Heather.
Well, I would say I don't mind it fun, but obviously.
A to B it is. Cliff Rapids.
Yeah, you know, I agree. It's good. I gotta
see a birdie.
Practice these things, even though it's not like
more. Oh, some more swifts down here. He's on the other trip.
I like having the flow, that's really helpful.
Yeah, that's handy.
Nice.